everyone. My name is Hương Nguyễn Wolf. Welcome to Quilling Car Do It Yourself Club. Today I'm going to show you how to make four different designs for beginners. The theme for today is pets and insects. We have little puppy, we have kitty, we have ladybugs and dragonfly. This is the kit for us to create these four beautiful designs. In this box, we include one quilling pen, one paper cutter, and also a tweezers. We include so many paper strips for you to create these four different designs. Don't worry, you have enough paper to create more than four. If you screw up one, you can still have enough to make another one. In this box, we also included 8 printed templates, 2 per design with matching envelopes. One thing that I would like to remind you is Elmer glue is not included in this kit. However, you can find Elmer glue at any drugstores or at Michael's. Are you ready? Let's get started. We will start with the dragonfly design first. We need some glue. You can put the glues on some plate or flat surface, and then you need to spread them out evenly so that when we dip the paper in, it will not get too much glue. Sometimes too much glue can be messy. So we will start making the body of the dragonfly. We will start it with the red paper strip first. As you've seen, I only used 2/3 of the paper strip. We relax them and put them in the glue and glue them down. For the next one is the orange color. Similarly, I only use 2/3 of the paper strip. So for the body of the dragonfly, we have 5 different elements. The first 2, I use 2/3 of the paper, and they are just own circle. The shape is just the circle. You just make different circle. For the following 3 elements of the body, I am gonna use 1/2 a paper strip. These are just circles. Then you will repeat the same process for the other 2 elements of the body. Now I'm gonna show you how to make the wings of the dragon. From the pattern, you will see that we have 2 elements to make the wings. I will start it with the orange color first. This I use the full strip of paper. Then relax the circle and we will squish it on one side to make like a teardrop shape. Circle and the teardrop and the one of the basic shapes. And for the other elements of the wing, I'm also using the full paper strip. You just repeat the same way how we coil, relax, and shape the paper. And glue them on. And you will repeat the same for the other side. When you repeat the same for the other side, you will have the finished car looking like this. For the ladybug, we will start with the head, and I use 2/3 of paper strips. I use the black color for the head. Start making a tight coin. Then relaxes and squishes as a half of circle shape. Put on the glue and glue them on. Then I will make the center of the body. I also use 2/3 of paper strips of the same colors, paper. For this, I just squish them to make like long eyes shape. For the wing, I'm gonna use the full size of the strip. And it releases. For the wing, we have 2 elements, and each of the element, I also squish them to make like a half moon, sorry, like a crescent moon shape. You will repeat the same. So you will have 2 paper strip, coin and relax, and shape like a crescent moon shape, and glue them on. So for the other side of the wing, you will repeat the same. Now I'm show you just how to decorate to create a visual effect of the design. So you will continue with the leaf. We have 5 leaves on this design. I'm just showing how to make one, and then you can repeat the same process for the rest of the design. So I use the full paper strip, and then I will squish it on the tip of the paper coin just to create the leaf shape. On the design, you can see that we use 2 different patterns of the colors just to create the different contrast. When you repeat the other side of the wing of the ladybug, you will have the finished design looking like this. We were making a little kitten. We will start with the head first. I will use full paper strips. Open it and squish it. I will squish it to create half oval shape. I use the tweezer to curve. And we do the same for the other side, full paper strips.
We relax them. And shape the other side of the half oval. And when you put the two paper strips shaped together, you create the oval shape to make the face. Now we will creating the body of the kitten. I also use the full paper strip. Technically, it's very much the same way how we create the head, but vertically. The head is horizontal, and for the body, it's vertical. We also need two paper strips. So this is the first one. Now we do the leg of the kitten. I also use the full size paper strip. This shape I will squish a little bit on one side. And when I glue on the design, I will try to fit the shape on the design. You can use the tweezer to fix it if you need it. And now we will making the ear of the kitten. For the ear, I only use half a paper strip. And this, I will relax it. For this one, we will need to create a triangle shape. So, trying to make 3 points on the round circle, it will give you the triangle. Glue them on. And on the other side, you will repeat the same. So now I want to do the last circle for the tail. No, I'm going to squish this and do the other side of the ear. Now we can make the tail. I use the same half paper strip. Put it on the circle there. And on the other side, you will repeat the same process. Now we were just trying to make the eyes. For the eyes, we will make two square, tiny little square. And for the mouth, you're trying to cut tiny, tiny bit of triangle. Then for the other side of the body and the leg, you repeat the same process. When you try to repeat the other side of the body and the other leg of the kitten, you will have the finished design looking like this. Now we will make the little puppy. We will start with the nose first. For the nose, we will make a tight circle, and you see that I only use half a paper strip. Just the circle. Now we will make the cheeks. And for the cheeks, I use full paper strip. We started with Thai koi. Then I will relax it to make a bigger circle than the nose. And we glue them on. And now we will create the eyes. For the eye, I only need half a paper strip, but it will be a little tighter coil than the nose. It's all about eyes bowling, so you just have to have the feeling how big you want to open or relax your coin. Now for the ear, I will use full paper strip. When you get the hang of it, you just relax it and then shape it with your finger, this kind of like half of the teardrop shape. You put them on and you always can use the tip of your tweezer to create the shapes that matching with the pattern. We will continue with the body. For the body, we have three different elements to create the body. I'm gonna show you two elements because the third one you will repeat the same process. So we will use full paper strip. Then relax it and shape it. For the first one, it's kind of like a long eye shape in the middle. Then you need another full paper strip. And for this shape, we need to do kind of like a half of circle or crescent moon shape to create the curve. And you see that there's one last element to finish the body. You will repeat the same process is the one that I just finished. Now we will make the leg of the puppy. And for the leg, I only use 2/3 of the paper strip. And this one, I'm gonna shape it like a teardrop shape as well. Just close this one end. You glue them down. Now you have almost half of the puppy is done. And for the circle at the end of the tail, I'm gonna use 1/3 of the paper strip to make this circle. So now you already finished the first half of the puppy. For the other half, you will repeat the same. Now we just need to decorate this half so that you can repeat the same on the other side. I cut a tiny piece of white paper to put it on the eyes and three tiny little spots on the cheek to create three-dimensional effects and also lively design. This is the most difficult part of the design, I think, because it's just so tedious. When you repeat the same process for the other side of the puppy, you will have the finished car looking like this. Woof, woof, woof.
Now that you finish making the ladybug, the dragonfly, the little puppy, and the little kitten, meow, meow. We really hope that you enjoy your quilting experience. Thank you very much for using Quilting Car Do-It-Yourself Kit, and thank you for watching. And remember, don't just send a car, send act. Bye bye, see you soon.